Hello friends, welcome back to another journal with me. I'm sorry I didn't stick to the weekly schedule like I said I was going to. Life just got really busy, but I'm hoping that there's going to be some more consistency with my posting. We are going to get stuck into three prompts today. I'm not going to rabbit on, I'm just going to get stuck in because that is what you are here for. And yeah, let's just go with it. So I am going to start today with how am I feeling today, because I don't feel like we've done it for a while. So we're going to go for 3.5 minutes. How am I feeling today? Okay, and your next one is, what have I been avoiding that I need to face? What have I been avoiding that I need to face?
Mm-hmm.
final one is, what do I love about myself? What do I love about myself? And just explore it. Just have fun and explore that prompt.
Some say love is a winding road, carves a map through the darkest night. Some say love takes a heavy load, helps someone make the burden light, teaches you not to hold too tight. You and I've come a long way together. You and I got a long way to go. You don't have to ask me now or never, 'cause I'm already yours and you'll always be mine. Some say love is a fire that grows, bound to hurt when you let it go. Some say love is a choice we make, a holy vow we should never break. But maybe that's just the chance we take. You and I come a long way together. You and I got a long.
Okay, my loves, so that is us done for this week's Journal With Bee. As always, I hope you found the prompts interesting, insightful. If there's anything that's come up for you that you need to act upon, then this is your sign to take action, to make an action plan, to, you know, make changes if you need to. There's always interesting things that come up in our journals. There's always interesting realizations, I think. Most of the time when we journal, there'll be something that comes up, you're like, oh, maybe I'm surprised, maybe I'm not. But I think take this as permission or as guidance that, you know, nothing changes if nothing changes. So make some changes, see what happens, see what needs to happen. If there are any topics that you want me to journal on specifically, drop them in the comments below. Otherwise, I will see you in the next one.